Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to turn on or off ambient display on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you all have to do is go to setting in your itel S15 mobile phone. In settings, go to display. In display, you can see below the ambient display. And the ambient display is off. And to turn on this, you'll have to do is tap the ambient display. And here you can see the switch button on the right side. Okay, you'll have to do to enable or turn on the ambient display is turn on the switch button on the right side. And if this turn on, wake screen when you receive notification. And that's it, okay? You have successfully turn on the ambient display. And to turn up again, you have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay? We have successfully turn on or off ambient display on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.